3, the $28,500 Martha Washington Trot for three-year-old fillies. A field of 11 go to the starting gate, and track announcer Gene Hart is at the mic.
There they go, Southern Crown for the early lead at the rail class, the Ironstone. Between horses, Fickle Yankee, Montesquieu in the middle of the track, and on the far outside, Stanley Dancer on the move with Dancing Dervish. As they move to that first turn, Dancing Dervish on the far outside gets up a half length, but now goes off, and now taking the lead is Southern Crown, but flying up is Merle Parker with Montesquieu. Coming to the top of the stretch, Montesquieu on the outside, Southern Crown at the rail. That's Clarissa's Pride parked out third with cover at the rail, Classy Ironstone fourth, the quarter 29. The Trotters come by the stands the first time with Montesquieu showing the way. Parked out is Clarissa's Pride second, Southern Crown at the rail third. Amelo Bell on the outside fourth with Clever, Classy Ironstone at the rail fifth. AC's Wonder on the outside sixth, Fickle Yankee at the rail seventh. Von de Hanover on the outside eighth. Also on the outside, Speedy Prospect ninth. Then it's Dancing Dervish in the trailer. Perfect Beauty as the field moves to the half mile. The one to catch is Montesquieu with a half and 59-1, that quarter 30-1. Montesquieu now opens two lengths on Clarissa's Pride. Three quarters of a length on the outside to Emma LaBelle, moving up and taking dead aim on the leader. At the rail, Southern Crown is fourth. AC's Wonder on the outside fifth. Classy Ironstone at the rail sixth. Von de Hanover on the outside seventh. Speedy Prospect on the outside, moving up eighth. Fickle Yankee dropping back ninth. Perfect Beauty tenth, and the trailer is Dancing Dervish. As the field moves to the three quarters, Montesquieu, the one to catch, has a length and a half on Emma LaBelle. 1:29-2. That quarter 30-1. Montesquieu, the one to catch. Emma LaBelle coming off the rail to take up the chase. At the rail, Southern Crown between horses, AC's Wonder on the outside. Von de Hanover coming on the outside. Perfect Beauty into the deep lane. That's Emma LaBelle getting up. Perfect Beauty under a drive on the outside. Emma LaBelle and Perfect Beauty. Perfect Beauty looks the strongest of them all. That's Perfect Beauty getting up.
Perfect Beauty does it the hard way. Her 17th victory in 18 races, winning the Martha Washington with a 201-2 performance.